suspected Peeping Tom is out of jail after police reportedly caught him peeking into windows in a Gladewater neighborhood. 29-year-old Jose Mejia was arrested around 1:30 Wednesday morning when people living on North Cotton Street called to report him. He was released from jail on $10,000 bond. Mejia is a registered sex offender with several offenses in Gregg and Smith counties.